achievement is not going to happen if there isn't support for the young people out there. And if I must quote the 16th president of the United States, which was Abraham Lincoln, who said, "Let no feeling of discouragement prey upon you, and in the end, you are sure to succeed." We have a young lady here from the Leon Hess Secondary School, and what we have decided to do as part of our anniversary celebration is to assist her for the balance of the school year in her transportation fee. We know that it's extremely difficult out there, and we know that our kids have the, how shall we say, the drive to succeed. But the thing is, if we as corporate citizens, we as parents, we as teachers, and we as the community do not support them, it is extremely difficult for them to succeed, but extremely easy for them to be discouraged. And we don't want to get to that point. So, Miss Alina Edward, not related to Deborah Edward, we would like to help and recognize you, and we'll be keeping track of her success. Because I am hoping that the next time that we are inside of here, she will not be in the support column, but she will be in the recognition column when we